Honorable House Chair, the African Christian Democratic Party, and I believe South Africans in general, honor those who gave themselves willingly and sacrificially so that South Africa could indeed belong to all who live in it, irrespective of race, religion, ethnicity, culture, tribe, or tongue. Without a doubt, we have a rich heritage. The truth be told, those who lay claim to struggle credentials but abuse their privileged positions because they have connections to honorable leaders are not worth the assault, but bring shame and ridicule to the heritage that we have. Our heritage cannot and must not be used as a blank check to pillage, steal, and commit wanton acts of corruption and crime. To do this is to cheapen the memory of the true struggle stalwarts, the Govan Mbekis, Walter Albertina Sisulus, Nelson Mandelas, Archie Gomedis, Virgil and Trevor Bonhams, some of whom I've had the privilege of working. It is these stalwarts and others like them who have given us the heritage that we now possess. Honorable Speaker, many communities in South Africa are broken, trust is lost, and crime is rampant, and many have lost hope. We need to move beyond talks about transformation of the heritage landscape in South Africa and live transformation, lest we denigrate or neglect the great heritage that we have. I wish to mention an organization that I've worked with over the last 7 to 8 years called CAST, or Churches Alliance for Social Transformation, an organization that works with all race groups and across all denominational lines. Their Word Works and Resilience Education programs rescues children who have fallen behind. Many of these children are now excelling after their intervention. Their sports programs takes young boys and girls off the streets and away from drugs. The entrepreneurship programs help to grow township and community businesses, and the poverty alleviation programs has fed hundreds of thousands of families over the years. All of this done without tenders, without corruption and fraud. The ACDP salutes CAST and the many thousands of Christian and other faith-based organizations who understand our heritage and who work tirelessly to bring about true transformation in our country, one community at a time. The removal of statues and other cultural edifices may produce a psychological advantage, but adds no real value to the lives of millions of South Africans who are unemployed and hungry. The ACDP believes in building a common heritage, an inclusive economy, with the plan and the heart to build a prosperous South Africa, understanding the rich heritage that we have in the greatest leader that ever lived, Christ Jesus. I thank you.